we go.
You're new around here.
Surprise.
No matter, no matter. Your money's as good as anyone else's. Why don't you take a look at my wares? Oh, but don't ask me how I got my hands on them.
you've had.
What?
Aha, my doubts. The words of the two truly. Naught, I believe. Even worse. That's the part. Oh, I have a gift for you. Something fit only for the wise. A means for circumventing the draw of the two fingers. And if it please, I've high. Be sure there's no return. You're.
I mean, it's not like I want to use these, but... it's the quickest way to Moog. Immediate change. I think you only need to do it 3 times out of the 5 that he gives you. Let them have it. Not sitting there trying to fight a bunch of people. Let me double check if it's only three. If you have to do five, if you only have to do one. Yep, three times. I mean, if it's a simple one-on-one, I'll do the fight. But I don't want to deal with too much time-consuming stuff. Hello. Naturally happens there. I got one. All right, one more. End that real quick.
Lambkin, I'm glad you have a I wish to anoint a knight to serve Luminary Moog has so. Yes. Now, for your final trial. Normally this ritual would involve killing one's own, but since you are maiden.
Where do I get that? Oh. The key's right up here.
You've completed, and with this, a knight. Now, this no. Oh, good heavens. Clench your teeth, or something. Never forget that, for it is what binds you. You have. Oh, enough. A medal with the power. I've gone out. You mustn't. The meeting must. Luminary. We must.
Nope, using it immediately. Grab this grace relic. Move. You wouldn't even be able to play this game. Trying to quick, on a fresh world, unlock the requirements for the DLC. Well, actually, I have one of those. Just do this enough to get the next level up, so that way I'm not carrying around a absurd amount of runes. Almost there. Two more, three more. So, something that you may not be aware of, since obviously you don't play these games. Here, I'll fast travel back over here real quick. So, back when people still weren't sure what was the best farming method and all that, normally it's souls, in this game it's runes. People started using a stomp AoE move and would just kill a bunch of these guys. There is a slight risk to dying with that. That is not the way that I found. I actually completely found this bird on my own. I did not see any videos regarding this bird. And I started using this as a farming method, and then I started to see people use it. I keep sitting down at these thinking that's how I have to fast travel, but it's not how you fast travel. Oh, I've been clearly playing Dark Souls 1 through 3. I just need to run through this.
Are you here as a custom?
Oh!
work. Did this specifically for that. See how many times it takes to beat Moog. I don't need that on. In case you want the lore about this, Donald, Moog kidnapped his half-brother, or whatever, so he can become his consort. Yeah. It's weird.
Dynasty!
No, wait. Yeah, I guess the steak is probably faster. Usually is. Alright. You need to remember to use that. Then that. Then the mimic. Then again, everything is on literally the max difficulty. So, gotta keep that in mind. I don't think that's the biggest deal. Let's see how the extra arrow power does, I guess. that's fine. That is all because of the arrow, the slow roll. I had that. I should have, that's my, I really should have double checked if I was on heavy load. Yeah, I'll do this one.
Thank you.
There we go.
As clear as day. The coming of our dynasty.
That's one of the two requirements. People are probably writing notes that it's the DLC. What do we got? All right, we'll go shoot the bird like 3 times. Oh, I keep doing it. Thank you.
looked at you. We don't receive many visitors. I presume you are tarnished? What brings you here? Oh, pardon me. I am E.G., a blacksmith who once served the Carian royals. An old codger who refuses to retire his rusty hammer. So here I am. Perhaps you'd like a display. Oh, what? When I'm absorbed in my... If you come too close, I am, after all. You don't know. Brave tarnished. This territory once belonged to... When the Rhea Lucari Academy turned on the Carians, the Knights of the Cuckoo descended on this tract. After leveling it, the Carians were taken off guard. But their strength had not waned. By conjuring an enchanted snare that remained... That is why I say it, unless you wish to lie with the corpses of the... Blythe actually did that. Quite a rare occurrence for such a guarded soul as he. Perhaps he sensed something unusual about you. At any rate, if you're friendly with Blythe, I've something else. I've explained of the engine. Whatever you do.
tarnished here. Thou must have some business in mind to come all this way. Though I have no memory of inking thee an invitation. No reason intriguing. Wilt thou enter into my... I am the witch Rani, that I might one day... Well, I see. A choice well made. Thou art a rare sort. But I require as much of those under my command. I anticipate. Good. There is in my... I would have thee join him in soon. I have called for Blythe to greet thee below. Ah, and there wilt thou find e... Heed not their peculiarities. Feel secure in gaining from them. I am sure the others will be doing just the same. Speak with the thou needs. It hath been a...
Let me make sure that I do that.
So you were the one. Again, I, the Carian royal family's dead. I'm told that you are searching for Nokron with me. I will give you whatever. My apologies. I never imagined that an audience, let alone service, I, for one, should have seen. Do forgive me. Let us give all together.
Blythe. Glad to have you in the service of...
Well, I'm still in limbo. The eternal city of Nokron lies somewhere at the bottom.
I'm planning to go below through the well in the mist.
See if I can't find the rope.
I'm going below. See if I can't. Don't keep me waiting.
I see. Yes. Yes. I am Celavis. I don't know what it is the mistress sees, but since we have the misfortune, I ask that you kindly... I resign. Come and pay me. Should you? If it were up to me, I wouldn't waste my... But who am I to...
You love to hate him.
I resign. Come and pay me. Should you?
I'm going to see if I can't get me weight.
Let us together.
All right, now it lets me. All right, I'll just double check, make sure she doesn't have anything to say real quick. Nope. straight north from here. It's not coming to anything else. Any day now. Yep, so I just have to go up a bit. Hold on, let me double check that. That feels slightly faster. It doesn't feel too different, though.
Ah. Good to see you. Apologies, mate. I can see bloody Nokron right above me. But I'm absolutely stumped. I've tried all the gateways to no avail. Perhaps it's time to ask and recall that spiteful little rat acting. Let's give him a squeeze. I jest. Besides, I should leave this place to me. If either of us learns anything, leave this place. If either of us
and if we reach a dead.
Well, well, you did you not realize I was merely being polite? Perhaps I'll give you... I'd like you to find a woman called Nefeli. Even you can do... Good. Now I shall hand over the... Find Nefeli. I expect... I've no time for... The only thing I... Are we understood? I have enough. Well, well, you're... The task was left to you and the mongrel, was it not? Not only are you incompetent, but shameless to boot. Well, there's no helping it. Now's as good a time as any. There's a glintstone sorcerer by the name of Selin in Limgrave. She owes me for the help I gave her when she was expelled from the academy. I asked her to look into the matter some time ago. I'll write you a letter of introduction. I've no time. The only thing I... Are we under... I have enough.
Point ruins right there. Thank you.
banished, are we?
I am Selen.
Why are you here?
Ah, well, but one must choose one.
I was exiled
as a reviver.
Do you still?
Very well,
but I refuse to coddle or cast anticipate grievances. Well, well, Selavis is not a name I ever wanted to hear again. But fine. If it will
the stars alter the fate of the Carian royal family and the fate of your mistress, Rani. But long ago, General Radahn challenged the swirling constellations and in a crushing victory arrested their cycles. Now he is the force that repulses. If General Radahn were to die, the stars would resume their movement, and so too would Rani's destiny.
Your appetite for
you make me proud.
You.
I didn't activate a grace. Silly me.
Ah, what news? So Rani's fate is kept in stasis by Starsgurge Radahn. That reminds me of something.
There's a festival being held at the castle on the southern edge of the Caelid Wilds, east of Limgrave. It's a festival of combat. And I heard that you can fight Radahn himself. He who's once called the strongest of all the demigods. Maybe it's just a coincidence, but I think it's worth investigating. I'll be on my way to this festival of Radahn. You're coming too, right? To Radahn's festivities. I'll meet you at Redmain Castle in Caelid. The way ahead is pleasingly simple. We fight, sword and fang. You're coming too, right? I'll meet you at Redmain. The way ahead is pleasing.
lunch.
Am I? Are you here as a customer?
never good at finding Vlad's specific location here. Weird, because shouldn't you hear him like howl or something? outright neuter him. couldn't even buy all of them. Ha! I'll save Renala for whenever I do need to reset.
I don't believe I'm going to see. Heed my those who live in death. Should all the more. Should you spy a man unless you wish to live. Those who live all the more.
There we go. And tomorrow we can jump into the DLC.